Hi, welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you how you can create a global filter across multiple data sources for your worksheet. In this example, we're using region as the global filter. So what we can already do is I dragged it in the filter tab, and then you can say filter across worksheets. And then all related data sources. So that little icon should appear. And secondly, you see now there is this little tick box as this is the primary data source. So this should be always your global filter. And then all other data sources that use the same global filter. So Tableau will pick it up if it is the same name. So in this example, it's going to be region. There it is. We just need to say to link it. And then it will activate as the filter across the other data sources. So if you have any other data sources that are in here, you need to go in and then set the link. If the names are not the same, you can also go to edit blend relationships and then customize it. And then add it in here. So in this example, we can do region and region. If we hit OK, this mapping will replace at least another existing mapping. That's because it's already there. But for example, if you have it spelled region, territory, and region, then Tableau won't pick it up, and you need to manually do it. The other thing to mention is it won't work if your data source is a relationship data source. So like the sample data source, for example, contains three little tables, so it won't work. So it has to be one table that you join onto the other table. And other than that, I hope this video helps you. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.